I'd like to start off by sharing a story. I met Roseanne about 3 years ago at a Christmas carol at a church. We met briefly, a quick hello and goodbye. A few weeks later, a little bird told me that Roseanne was interested in asking questions, which I thought was standard. Pretty unusual. Only joking, only. She was asking questions. So I got her number from a close friend, Roseanne's cousin, that was. We met at Logan Street and oh my gosh, I thought she was a private investigator. She interrogated me, but I passed all tests with flying colours. So after some time together and building trust, the walls came down and I saw her for who she really is. A young, vibrant, honest, well-meaning, caring, cautious, sensible, beautiful and thoughtful woman who really cared about where she was going in life and finding someone who shared her values.
Place this ring on your finger. I'm declaring that I choose you above all else to be my wife. I ask you to wear it as a reminder of the vows that we have spoken today. It's a visible and constant symbol of my promise to be with you for as long as I live.
As I place this ring on your finger, I'm declaring that I choose you above all else to be my husband. I ask you to wear it as a reminder of these vows that we've spoken today. It is a visible and constant symbol of my promise to be with you for as long as I live.
I, Michael, before family and friends, speak to you these words of truth today. This is my promise to you. I will always love, I will respect you, but most of all, I will be with you forever through times of joy and hardships.
I, Roseanne, before family and friends, speak to you these words of truth today. I will always love and honour you, I will respect you, but most of all, I will be with you forever. Through times of joy and hardships.
Michael has always been dedicated, focused, and having said that, in a relationship, I think it's one of the most important things you can take going into it initially is having that focus, that dedication, love for each other. And that's exactly what I see in Michael, and that's why I know that this relationship will be a success. I believe wholeheartedly that God does give us the desires of our heart, and today that has been granted with both of you, because I know that you both have had the desire to be married, and I could not see either of you with someone else, and I congratulate you wholeheartedly and look forward to the future, what it brings, and I would love to be a part of that, and congratulations, guys.
Someone to care, someone to share lonely hours and the moments of despair. To be
good evening, everybody. You know, today I've been told that I had a tear in my eye, and I said, happy tears. Michael, Roseanne, I love you dearly. Michael, you take part of me with you, and I wish you the best and all the happiness in the world.
A lot of people expect me to say many things as a father of the groom, but Michael, I'd like to say something to you. Today, you've made me very proud. And to watch you walk down the aisle was something special. You've got a fantastic lady, lover, cherisher. God has given you an angel. And when you've got an angel in your arms, look after her. Love her and respect her. And I know you will. You make a beautiful couple. And Roseanne, thank you for coming into our family. You've made Michael so, so happy. When you watch both of them, they're like two puppy dogs. They play around and they sort of bite each other. But occasionally they just lay down and fall asleep. And it's like two little puppy dogs. There's an occasion where they ruffle each other up, and then there's a time for just settling down and enjoying each other's company. Michael and Roseanne, I wish you the best of everything that the world gives you. Everyone, to Michael and Roseanne. Sure.
I'd like to thank my Father in heaven for guiding, leading, and saving me and giving me such a wonderful wife to spend the rest of my life with. So please join with me in raising your glasses. I'd like to dedicate a toast to my wonderful wife, Roseanne. You're an amazing, caring woman and my better half. I look forward to the rest of our lives together, and I love you with everything, my cutie pie. Cheers.